How to set constraint in iOS. Today I am creating one login page. Also create these, copy these, paste here. Password. Set password blur. Button. Change button name again. Increase font size. Change button color white, playground. Red. First, select this button label. Set. Open this here. Click here. Pin. Set constraint. First top, leading, height, width, add for constraint, select the second UI text, top, tailing, height, leading, because width is not fixed. See, same it is. Height, width, and top, and horizontal in container. Run this application. See, you can see login page is created like you can change background color. क्लियर। और लॉगिन पेज इज रेडी। वेरी इजी टू सेट कंस्ट्रेंट इन iOS। इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड लाइक माई वीडियो। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।